In December, we finalized the plan. Texas Governor Greg Abbott and I are teaming up to form the American Governor's Border Strike Force, a commitment between states to do what the Biden administration is unwilling to do, patrol and secure our border.